Welcome to Really News Channel. A snowstorm has caused a 134 car pileup on a highway in Japan's Niigata Prefecture, leaving one dead and injuring 17 others. Some 200 people were caught up in the crashes and rescuers are currently at the scene, officials said. The Japan Meteorological Agency registered a maximum wind speed of around 100 km per hour at the time of the incident. For more details, click on the link below in the description. Do subscribe, share, and comment.